the last thing Vicky Guerrero needs is a megaphone.
Brie Bella set for Divas action here live on Monday Night Raw.
She's got a mega mouth.
Hey, it worked for Elliot Spitzer getting on the ballot for Comptroller in New York.
Interesting matchup here tonight. Naomi going one-on-one with Brie Bella. Of course, Naomi accompanied by Cameron, Nikki Bella at ringside. These four Divas are some of the stars of Total Divas, which premieres on E! 13 nights from tonight at 10 Eastern. For the first time ever, go behind the scenes of the professional and personal lives of WWE Divas.
Man, E! Network is going to be on fire. I've already got my DVR set. I'm going to watch it. I can't wait.
I had the opportunity a bit earlier today to talk to Naomi about this matchup, and she said that she was excited because she's been looking for this opportunity. She says she's been ready to go. She feels like she's been held back in the Divas division here, and she claims that she is not going to be bullied by the Bellas anymore.
That holding back might just be the gravitational pull of Tons of Funk.
Well, it could be as well. Of course,
Sweet T said he was the Funk and Otis was the Tons.
What we got? Naomi, tremendous athlete. Beautiful hair, referee never saw it.
Nice great move. Athlete.
The Bellas are returning to Monday Night Raw, in their words, because Raw's Divas division needed. Here's the cover, hook of the leg, and a kick out.
Well, I certainly have to agree. We always need the Bellas.
The Bellas
never have too much of a good thing. Too much of a good thing is wonderful.
Bellas claim that they're the stars of Total Divas, and the other Divas are just the supporting characters.
Well, there's no such thing as a run-of-the-mill diva, I can assure you that. It's going to be a great show.
Oh, wow. There's been a lot of rumbling in the Divas locker room as well, is that the Bellas get all their breaks because they're good-looking. Here's the cover and kick out.
Do we have any Divas that aren't good-looking?
Well, no, the point I'm making is that a lot of the girls believe the Bellas haven't had to work hard to get to where they are. Become the stars of the show.
Well, that could be a little bit of professional jealousy.
Could
you know?
Be. They return to WWE after a number of months off, and all of a sudden they're part of this reality show.
That's why Brad Pitt does movies, and we limit your own cameras, Michael. Good looks.
Well, Brie Bella.
Hey guys,
he's certainly looking good in the ring right now.
One of the other things a lot of the Divas have been talking about is that they believe the Bellas are where they are today because they're dating WWE superstars. And you'll find out all about that on Total Divas.
All of that is exposed.
Here's the cover, hook to the leg, and Naomi gets the shoulder.
All of that is exposed on Total Divas.
I remember a long time ago, Brie Bella told me one time, she said, "I think all men are pigs, but I like bacon."
And here is Brie. In control, Nikki at ringside.
She is in control, and I don't think that
these Bellas can be vicious.
Expecting this.
Yeah, they're very competitive.
See Cameron looking on as well.
In absolutely everything, in the ring, on the reality show, everything they do, these Bellas are being all terrific. And we're seeing a side of Naomi here that's impressive. What a tremendous athlete.
I understand that that upcoming Divas show that sometimes Naomi and Cameron, well, they may have a little, well, usually they're together, but sometimes they're not on the same page. Which that should be fun to watch.
All of it's going to be fun to watch. I think people are going to be surprised at what they're
doing. This is what the Divas are talking about. The Bellas just, you know, making that sign that the rest of the girls are losers.
Oh, a simple gamesmanship, that's all that is. It happens to go on in sport.
Cameron trying to get this crowd behind Naomi here. And here comes Naomi. Spoke too soon.
And again, I told you. Great athlete, Naomi, perhaps. Many have called her the best athlete in the Divas locker room.
Well, that just surprised Brie.
Oh, a drop kick. And again.
He was able to block part of that drop kick.
Oh!
Stop blocking that.
She calls out the rear view.
Naomi having some fun out here in Brooklyn.
Doing a little bit of dancing. Brie's in trouble.
Uh-oh.
Was in trouble. Uh-oh, Naomi gonna go up high.
coming. Cross body. Wow. This may do it.
Lateral press, shoulders down. Now yes. That's a total diva.
Naomi.
Maybe Naomi has been overlooked. What an impressive showing.
I cannot wait to see what goes on behind the scenes when it comes to the Divas. Again, 13 nights from tonight, Total Divas, the premiere on E!
Let's check out, what's this called again, Michael?
The rear view.
The rear view.
That's the technical term.
It is aptly named.
Well, the technical term for this is cross body.
You better believe it. Wow, incredible cross body.
Lateral press. And Naomi impressive here tonight, live on Monday Night Raw as the dancing continues for the Funkadactyls.
I'll tell you something, those kind of matches make my